night was an amazing night. I have a crazy headache, but everything was worth it. Thank you, AMAs. I want to give a special
thanks. Y'all won.
Thank
you. I won.
Me
I won.
Too.
I didn't even know we was going to win today. Group thing. You know what I'm saying?
Well, I want to say thank you, Mr. Dolce & Gabbana, for taking your time to do our outfits beautifully. We've been planning this out. Thank you for dressing me and my husband. Mm-hmm. We love you. The Gabbana way was popping. I'm out to Caprice in Italy to drink my cappuccini. Oh my gosh, I feel nervous. Why am I so nervous? Thank you so much. Thank you to all my fans. Thank you to my team. Thank you to my publicist. Thank you to my music group. Thank you to Atlantic. Thank you, QC. Thank you to my glam squad. Thank you, family. Thank you, Jesus. And I really want to thank my daughter. And not just because she's my daughter, but when I was pregnant, I was just so influenced to be like, yo, I gotta do this. I gotta show people wrong. I gotta prove people wrong. Cause they said I wasn't gonna make it after I had a baby. And my husband, hey husband. Thank you so much, everybody.
Party! Do you regret going out to those girls' party? Party. Do you think Nikki's behind you in their investigation, Cardi? Do you think you're gonna learn a lesson after this, Cardi?